I'm Katie Adams, a registered dietitian with Decathlon Club, part of Western Athletic Clubs. Vitamin A is actually composed of several different compounds. They work together to aid in vision, bone growth, and cell function, as well as keeping the immune system healthy. Vitamin A is found in sources from animal products, such as meats, dairy, and eggs. It is also found in dark fruits and vegetables, such as carrots, spinach, and cantaloupe. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin, which means that it needs to have fat in order to be broken down and absorbed properly. An example would be using a small amount of olive oil to sauté spinach, or eating carrots or cantaloupe with a low-fat yogurt dip. Additionally, many breakfast cereals are fortified with vitamin A. By eating your breakfast cereal with 1% low-fat milk, you'll be able to best absorb the vitamin A. And make sure you drink the milk at the bottom of the bowl. Many times, the vitamins and minerals that are added to breakfast cereals are washed off by the milk and sit in the bottom of the bowl. I'm Katie Adams, a registered dietitian with Decathlon Club, part of Western Athletic Clubs, and that is how you can better absorb vitamin A.